Oh well, never mind that. Let's move on to season 1, episode 11 of Eats for Earth. The grilled tofu skewers. Those are the next menu items. So we're given no tutorial in this one. Okay. At least we're getting up to 5 stars slightly. And we've done it. We're back on track. Items. Season 1, episode 12 of Eat Earth. Let's use another double coins for Rosie because, yeah, you know. Get out my screen, notification. Okay, maybe I... I've wasted a bit of time and some coins. There's nothing to worry about, even though my hands full. We can pick ourselves up because, as they say in Batman, why do we fall, Mr. Wayne? To pick ourselves up. Thank you very much. It's giving us less customers to serve. And I'm frightened we might not be able to serve the second Super Rosie because I really want to do that so I can increase my fame level. There we are, we've done it. But for a second, we weren't going to do it. But we're definitely going to get. We're definitely not going to get the 5 stars anyway. No, only 3. We don't have anything that's recommended as of yet. Season 1, episode 13. We've only got 2 boosters left, so we'll have to try and make the most of that. This time, I won't try and waste any food or coins. Rather than at a no discard penalty, that would have been great. 2 stars, that's somewhat of a good sign. Let's go serve Skip right away. I haven't even upgraded the seat yet because that would have increased their patience. And, yeah. That's better than just 3 or 2 or 1 or none, but not 5 stars. 5 stars is probably like the best, because I'm hoping to like, moving straight on, season 1, episode 14 of Eats for Earth, just 2 more levels away from beating the first season of Eats for Earth. Like I said though, this will be a 12 episode marathon, so I will not end the uploading spree today. Because it's a seasonal episode. Earth Day. Earth's getting restless, so let's need to circle quickly. Didn't manage to serve far in time. Nothing's recommended. A are we? 25 seconds left until we until Super Barb is ready, so we'll have an opening. There we go, Barb's ready. So, with that being collected, let's go back to Eats for Earth. Hopefully in the next season, which will be later today, we upgrade more of our food because we need increasings of stars and momentum and patience. And there we are, we got our first star. Five. Here we are, that's the first season completed, but unfortunately we did not make it to 5 stars. And that's a 100% recycled wrap for the first season of the Eats for Earth show. I can't wait to see what new food we'll cook next. Wait, spoiler, they're green, huh? Maybe? There's a whole new set of environmentally friendly ingredients coming right up. I'll just upgrade the sea appearance counter. I don't think I'll upgrade the walls because I don't have enough gold. But with all that being said, we'll move on to Eats for Earth Season 2 in the next set of videos. So so go ahead and check out Eats for Earth Season 2 and we'll see you in the next episode. Don't go anywhere.